Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another episode of Tinkercad TV. So let's get cracking. Now, friends, the goal of every episode of Tinkercad TV is to entertain and inspire. Today's design is no exception, so let me show you what we got. Friends, today's design comes from Tinkercad designer Ed, and check it out. It is the Ghost Rider motorcycle. Oh my goodness, so many cool details. As you can see, the frame is built from chain links. We've got this entire engine. As you spin around, check out the spine coming back here. We have got gears, wicked exhaust, and see all these parts? That is because this is a 3D printable creation. Absolutely love this project. We have got those bony hands coming up the gas tank. So many amazing details. That exhaust is insane. Now, as we spin around, you'll see that there is a link to Thingiverse, and that is because Ed 3D prints these. Of course, I'll make sure that link is in the description, and I'm also going to give you a link to his YouTube channel, because are you ready for this? If we scroll all the way down through his amazing creations, which there are so many, you can actually see the Ghost Rider bike 3D printed. How cool is that? As we highlight Ed, I would be silly to not mention the Facebook group, Tinkering with Tinkercad. He has got so many amazing posts, and you can see where he starts his projects and builds them in Tinkercad for 3D printing. Ed has a ton of fantastic designs that you can also find on youmagine.com. His designs are always fantastic, and he's worthy of a follow. Ed, your designs are absolutely epic, and thank you so much for sharing. Friends, of course, if you are looking to build your own motorcycle, I have got a tutorial. It is great for absolute beginners, and you'll be on your way to creating an epic bike in minutes. Friends, I just want to take a moment to remind you that if you ever make something awesome, like say you complete one of my tutorials, or you've just made something you dig, you can take a moment to share your creation with me so I can check it out by simply clicking this button, generate a link, copy that link, and then you can reach out and share it with me. I am HLModTech on Facebook, Instagram, Gmail, and TikTok. You can also find me on Twitter. I am HLTinkercad. If those options don't work for you, don't forget you can also visit my website, HLModTech.com. I've got the page dedicated to Tinkercad with tons of amazing lessons. You can find the day one favorites. You can also find useful starters, the Tinkercad essentials, and then down here is a sweet built-in message until you can click that button, add your question, comment, suggestion, or share link, and reach me almost instantly. Friends, I do want to remind you about the link to the Tinkercad community Discord. As you can see, we've got more than 800 members, and it's a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Friends, as I wrap up this episode of Tinkercad TV, I just want to say thanks again to Ed for taking time to create his epic Tinkercad projects and share them with the world. And of course, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Don't forget, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.